performing live at the iHeartRadio Music Awards, Sunday, March 5th.